How's it going, guys? Johnny Oval here. Just out in the park here with my dog, Kwato. 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 Here, Kwato. 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 Here, Kwato. 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 Why are you ignoring me, Kwato? Kwato. Kwato. Kwato.
He's in a world of his own.
But you know, the spring weather is coming in. You know, it's a joyous season. And it really makes me think, like, that's what it's all about. Content providers. Beating the algorithm, you know? Got a lot of good friends out there. Got a lot of good mates. They're trying really hard to be seen. They're doing their selfies. They're snapping away. They're conscious of their social media footprint. Cross-pollination of platforms. Just getting in with other influencers. Guys, if you want to get out there, you got to pay hard dollar. And that's where I come into it. Because I started working recently in Sandy Mountain, a large content provider. And we are the interface. We are the guys who say, look, dude, if you want to be the next Kendall Jenner, cough up the hard coin. Because if not, you're wasting your fucking time. It's a harsh reality. And let's face it, these days we've all got our subscriptions to Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Pornhub, and we're the product. We're the product. Just because it was free doesn't mean you didn't sacrifice something. People don't care about your ads, Facebook. They don't care about buying a back bra for your weird posture back just because people are at computers all day and shit. Just go for a run. Nice groovy beats. Just live life. Cafe Del Mar, Ibiza. The Yacht Club in Dunleary. Kwato, look, there's a hare. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's what it's about, that hare. He needs a content provider. It's a hare, Kwato. Get the hare, Kwato. Kwato.
Guinness Rugby, Leinster Rugby, Dunleary Yacht Club, Brian Ormond, Macklemore, and Rockshore Lager. It's about living life.